Alongside Teddy Atlas. Against a high motor guy on the other side, a guy that will be there working all night long. What kind of fight do you expect?
Well, I think what you want if you're the fast fighter is you want to relax a little bit, not go out of the chute too fast early. Keep it nice and steady and control range a little bit.
Through round number one. There's a good right hand. Taylor's proving to be elusive.
Get after him!
Punches and bunches, working well. Able to dismiss that body shot. Remaining in this round. You can see he's trying to score up top, but off the mark there. End of the round, and that was a very good example of how to be efficient with what you're doing.
Yeah, it's a good example of how, as you say, Joe, he doesn't waste anything.